wabra na mnashe bedwafo no biedwendwene nsem ho no eno mu no nyamfo kwinsta pokua soya a we yemnashe bedwani agujom madeshia wonom ti aguna is e de tudwa se aban adwen a wafa se nipa dodo bi akane na ke form one nursing and midwifery training college no wo betete so se huhu no enya dwen papa afesu so yekwanfoforo wafa so de agu wonom eto abadema npp no enimu asepa na akwoto se tikese wi adwen yenkase emre npp amonyuku betene adwen so na fe wehum se se gane sikasem ne pe enna form
mo se mo be restore nurses allowances mo kan and mobile power, so restore it. A very important workers at 3 months. 3 months, no person. Ain't you know me? There should be no excuse after 8 months to say because mobile restore into the moon to me. In fact, yeah, banner waste is a woman. I was a Ghana for setup that you make sure that the right thing is done to benefit you know, because you didn't know who saw from beginning. You had to go to about why we MPP are winning. You didn't know who you suit him. I still say politics na warrior just so that they will get one crop sailing through you know what minimize now what may ye kakra they will be able to know one crop walker who be do what say kota na yema who be do kota na yema and no you cannot blame anybody but kota which is not right one number be an fish no ma obia obe to ma sail through bia nipa konko what about one obe select one they are not really like opes oh yeah a nurses but they are just because one party of power until they've been put there.
Nenuachi anamrashe bedwani a wonu gina ma de sha wonu mo central town onunyamfo Alexander Hotoji editu dwase esesa ben babonte be kan okwere cho manfo pa.
These people were deceived. They were told, the young men and women were told that the allowances would be restored, but they were not going to cut down the number because we told them that look, these people they will bring the allowances and cut down the number that will enter the schools. Because you look at the amounts that go into the allowances, it's not a joke. So we knew what was going to happen and we told them, but because they deceived them, they went ahead and voted for them. Today their younger brothers and sisters cannot get a chance to go. I look at the numbers, people who took 237 are not as to take 82. These were the very people who told Ghanaians that there were a lot of resources in the country. If there were a lot of resources in this country, why didn't you maintain the number and still give them the allowances? The reality is not dawning on them, and they are running away. That is the truth.
Ẹnu echi mrashe bedwani ewojuno ma de sha wonu moti efiduase asokore na afi waye deputy chairman Edema Health Committee onu nyamfo Dr. Nana Ayo Afiyi editu dwase.
For me, minority can be beer, eh, politics of it. For me, if they say anything, I'm over the choice to do whatever they want to say. But it is the politics of it. But in reality, in Kuala Iwiesuku, 4 years, 3 years, 2 years. Now, the question is, what should we do? Ube Timiso, I absorb it on my own. Now, if they are better to say, yeah, President Kokofo, office, you know, who we are near for, who we are near for, who we are near for. And your past 8 years, and you knew, say, who we are to meet in FIBA 4 years, 3 years. Now, it means that. Oh, you can't grow. I didn't say. And the other so, and was so obi 80 million a year. Sikano so be ni hodomo. So, what policy? What will you do?